Okay. One person at a time.
Are you the head adventure now?
No, I'm not.
If the aliens come back, what are we gonna do?
If the aliens come back, what are you gonna do?
Does anyone have any neighborhood questions?
Sean Winfield, Queen's Trivia. What is it like to take over from Tony Stark?
Those are some big shoes to fill.
I'm gonna go. Thanks so much, everyone, for coming.
Is everyone okay?
No thanks to you.
No thanks to me? Those weapons were out there, and I tried to tell you about it, but you didn't listen. None of this would have happened if you had just listened to me. If you even cared, you'd actually be here.
I did listen, kid. Do you know that I was the only one who believed in you? Everyone else said I was crazy. I'm a 14-year-old kid.
15.
No, this is where you zip it, all right? The adult is talking. What if somebody had died tonight? Different story, right? Because that's on you. And if you die, I feel like that's on me.
I just wanted to be like you.
And I wanted you to be better.
Everywhere I go, I see his face. And the whole world is asking who's gonna be the next Iron Man. I don't know if that's me happy. I'm not Iron Man.
You're not Iron Man. You're never gonna be Iron Man. Nobody could live up to Tony. Not even Tony. And he was a mess.
I was wrong about you.
He second-guessed everything he did. He was all over the place. The one thing that he did that he didn't second-guess was picking you. I don't think Tony would have done what he did if he didn't know that you were going to be here after he was gone.
I'm going to kick his ass.
It's not a hug. I'm just grabbing the door for you. We're not there yet.
What are you doing? Oh, this is nice.
It's a hard path. You see things, you do things, you make choices. People look up to you. And even if you win a battle, sometimes they die.
It's not about you. It's not even about us. It's about legacy. It's about what we choose to leave behind.
Are you okay?
I'm okay, you okay?
Yeah. You can't trick me anymore.
I don't really have much luck when it comes to getting close to people. So I lied. wasn't just watching you because I thought you were Spider-Man.